It's interesting to read the Information Markets newsletter. It talks about 60% of the homes sold through MLS in December were lender-owned properties. 11% were pre-foreclosures. Only 29% were normal transactions. This is similar to the information that we had that we posted in our charts that we came out with. Tom and Michael have actually done some more scrubbing in order to come up with these numbers. This is a great newsletter. This is always good stuff when it comes up to, you know, when it comes out. And I think these guys are right on track, and this is the best source that I've seen. And I would encourage everybody to check it out.